Hello Galactic Family. Welcome aboard. Gaia Planetary Station is happy that you like the messages and information we communicate. Help the channel to grow by subscribing, commenting on the video, sharing, becoming a member and donating to the channel. We always appreciate good energies and vibrations. We are together in this new era, ground crew, stay strong. Victory of Light. Hello Galactic Family, beloved people, the day when the light of heaven reaches your heart is approaching. The moment of truth is getting closer and closer. The grace of God is becoming effective on earth and people are gaining direct access to a wealth of knowledge and truth hitherto unknown to them. In a short moment, in a moment of world history, you will receive an overview and insight into the events of the time for a short time, long enough so that you can make the final decision for the light and love. Something completely unimaginable is about to happen and will inflame the hearts of people for what is essential. Many will realize, and just as many will think, this moment of revelations is a dream and will not believe it. Thus, on that day, every human being will choose his timeline and he will thereupon find himself on the corresponding Earth. Ascension or descent will be decided by each person in the hours described here. Heaven opens and the angels of light and the angels of love appear. Even though the Messiah Deception Part 1, Part 2, Note JJK is being prepared by the dark forces, on this day you will be clearly able to distinguish true from false. Deep down, each person will know whether they are dealing with a true or false revelation, and so I say to you, do not fear for a moment and prepare for that day through meditation, prayer and turning directly to God. That is all you need to do. Contemplation, however, is indispensable so that you can see and perceive what is real and make the right decision in these hours announced to you here. The days until this event are short, the days until the revelation are numbered. I love you infinitely. October is a big month with lots of cosmic shifts and changes. At the start of the month, we will have 6 planets in retrograde, but by the end we will have only 2, signifying a change of pace and a shift in the expression of energy that we are working with. When many planets retrograde at the same time, as they have been for the last few months, we are encouraged to slow down, reflect, and look back over the past before proceeding ahead. As a planet shifts out of retrograde, however, we get a buildup of forward-moving energy. Things can feel intense as we do away with the past and fully step into the new energies that are waiting for us. October not only brings a line-up of 4 planets stationing direct, but we also experience the annual conjunction of the Sun and Mars. Mars will travel along with the Sun for most of the month, shining down its high energy influence. Mars is considered the fearless warrior and its energy can bring momentum, motivation, and the desire to act. As Mars is the planet of energy, we may have to watch our energy levels this month. We may find ourselves feeling burnt out and overwhelmed if we push too hard or use this Mars energy to do just a little too much. Mars energy can sometimes trigger underlying anger, restlessness, and frustration, so that's something else to keep in mind all through the month. Be sure you give yourself some healthy outlets if you find yourself starting to feel this way. The Aries full moon on October 20th is also going to offer an intense stream of energy, as it activates a T-square configuration between the Sun and Mars, the Moon, and the planet of death and rebirth, Pluto. This is bound to be a highly transformative full moon and perhaps one that stirs a big wave of energy in our lives. It seems that things are intensifying and perhaps reaching a breaking point of some kind. Even though this sounds a little overwhelming, October appears to be a time where we are forced to take action, step up, and make changes. Think of this energy like the universe giving you a little push, forcing you to act on something that has most likely needed your attention for some time. October ends with Halloween, which gets its roots from the pagan festival of Samhain. This is a time where the veil between worlds is believed to be thin, and we can access higher realms with greater ease. The Pleiades constellation, which is also synonymous with death and rebirth, is also high in the sky at this time of year, which is also said to signify and amplify these Samhain energies. Let's take a deeper look into the main cosmic events for October with your October 2021 astrology forecast. October 6th Libra New Moon plus Pluto Direct. We have a lineup of four cosmic bodies in Libra at the time of this new moon, including the Sun, Moon, Mars, and Mercury. This cluster of planets is known as a stellium and activates strong Libra energy, allowing us to create balance and harmony in our lives with greater ease. We are supported to find the middle ground, especially if we are navigating any conflicts. In fact, due to some harmonious energy surrounding this new moon, if you are dealing with a tense situation, you may find that everyone is more agreeable and willing to see eye to eye under this energy. On this day, Pluto also shifts direct after being retrograde since April 27. This is the first in a lineup of planets to shift direct over the coming weeks. Pluto retrograde is a time to reflect on the rebirths in your life. What has been burned away so something new can sprout. You may find that any fertile soil in your life is now ripe and ready to grow. You can read more on this here. October 7th Sun conjunct Mars. As the Sun aligns with Mars, we receive a boost of energy and motivation. This is a high energy day where we may feel extra motivated and ready to tackle even the most challenging of projects. As Mars rules over our general energy levels, we may have to be mindful of burning ourselves out or taking on more than we can handle. Mars and the Sun will be in close alignment for most of the month, so even though the energies are strongest on this day, this is really something we are working with for the coming weeks. You can read more on this here. October 9th Inferior conjunction of Sun and Mercury RX. This is an important part of the Mercury retrograde cycle. At this time, the Sun and Mercury retrograde align, and we may find ourselves getting some insights into the messages that Mercury has for us. As Mercury travels retrograde, it enters the underworld, delivering messages to us from hidden realms. Pay attention to any signs and clues that Mercury may drop on your path today. Also, this is a good reminder to check in with your intuition if something feels off. Listen. October 10th Saturn direct plus 10/10 numerology. Saturn stations direct today after being retrograde since May 23rd. This brings some more forward-moving energy in our cosmic skies. Saturn retrograde is a time to revisit the lessons of the past to see what we are willing to stand for and where we may need to create some boundaries. Now that Saturn is direct, we may find it easier to navigate these areas of our life. We may also find ourselves leveling up in regards to some of our soul lessons. You can read more on this here. Today also unlocks the numerology code of 1010, as it's the 10th day of the 10th month. 1010 represents the power of creation, new beginnings, and infinite potential. It is also a time to focus on shifting out of duality and into a state of oneness. This requires us to let go of any beliefs of good versus bad and instead approach everything from a place of neutrality. This allows us to keep an open, curious mind that is free from judgment. This energy reminds me of this poem from Rumi: out beyond ideas of wrongdoing and right doing there is a field. I'll meet you there. When the soul lies down on that grass, the world is too full to talk about. It implies that when we shift out of a black and white or judgmental mind, we can find a fullness to our life journey. October 17th, Jupiter direct. Jupiter stations direct after being retrograde since June 20th. Jupiter retrograde is a time of expansion, wisdom, and growth. It can bring beliefs and attitudes up to the surface in order to challenge whether they still align with our highest truth. Think about what beliefs or attitudes you may have shed over the coming months, or pay attention to any outdated thoughts or inner dialogue that is no longer serving you. To guide you more in understanding the energies of Jupiter retrograde, read your full forecast here. October 17th to 19th, Arcturus Gateway. The Sun aligns with the superstar Arcturus, allowing high-frequency energy to beam down to the planet. Arcturus is a star associated with prosperity, abundance, and psychic energies. Arcturus is also believed to be home to an advanced alien race that leads with love and compassion. You can learn more about this magical gateway of energy here. October 18th, Mercury direct. Mercury stations direct after being retrograde since September 26th. Mercury is the planet of communication. When it is in retrograde, Mercury guides us to go within, connect with our subconscious, and source information from hidden realms. Once it turns direct, however, we can source information from our external world with greater ease, allowing us to feel clearer and more certain. Keep in mind, however, that Mercury will still be a little sluggish until November 2nd. This period between now and early November is known as the shadow period, and is a time of heightened awareness and intuition. Whatever messages Mercury has needed to unearth for you during its retrograde cycle will now be delivered to you, so pay attention. October 20th, Aries full moon plus T-square. Both Mars and Pluto are extremely active under this full moon, adding a layer of intensity. Both Mars and Pluto can stir any underlying volatility, bringing it to the surface for clearing and transformation. Pluto's presence here can also indicate that we may be guided to rebirth an area of our lives in some way. Keep in mind that for a rebirth to occur, something has to be cleared first. The fiery energy of Aries, plus the activity from Mars and Pluto, also indicates a strong motivation and desire to act. Be mindful of what is driving your motivation to act. Is it love or fear? Mars is the fearless warrior, and this is also embodied by Aries energy, so use the vibrations of this full moon to conquer your fears and to ride with love in the driver's seat. While this is an intense full moon, it may also bring some closure and endings to situations that have needed your attention for a while. October 22nd/23, Scorpio season. Today, we leave the air sign of Libra and enter into the water sign of Scorpio. Scorpio season is considered a point of rebirth on the zodiac wheel. We are shedding our skin and allowing ourselves to be reborn as we make our way through the final seasons of the astrological wheel. October 31st, Halloween cross-quarter day. Halloween gets its roots from the pagan festival of Samhain, a time of honoring death, rebirth, and our loved ones past. Samhain is also observed as a cross-quarter day, which is the midway point between the equinox and the solstice. You can read more on the spiritual significance of Halloween here. October 31st, Venus and Juno conjunct in Sagittarius. Venus, the goddess of love, and Juno, the goddess asteroid of marriage and soulmates, come into alignment at the end of the month. This is beautiful energy for all matters of the heart. We may feel a stronger desire to connect to those around us, or we may even notice our hearts opening to a greater love. Both Venus and Juno traveling together in our cosmic skies may also shine a spotlight on our relationships and a deeper truth that radiates from deep within our hearts. What is your heart's desire? If you listen, especially in the coming days, you may just come to realize a higher truth. Hello Galactic Family, beloved people, the day when the light of heaven reaches your hearts is approaching. The moment of truth is getting closer and closer. The grace of God is becoming effective on earth and people are gaining direct access to a wealth of knowledge and truth hitherto unknown to them. In a short moment, in a moment of world history, you will receive an overview and insight into the events of the time for a short time long enough so that you can make the final decision for the light and love. Something completely unimaginable is about to happen and will inflame the hearts of people for what is essential. Many will realize and just as many will think this moment of revelations is a dream and will not believe it. Thus, on that day, every human being will choose his timeline and he will thereupon find himself on the corresponding earth. Ascension or descent will be decided by each person in the hours described here. Heaven opens and the angels of light and the angels of love appear. Even though the Messiah Deception Part 1, Part 2, Note JJK is being prepared by the dark forces, on this day you will be clearly able to distinguish true from false. Deep down, each person will know whether they are dealing with a true or false revelation, and so I say to you, do not fear for a moment and prepare for that day through meditation, prayer and turning directly to God. That is all you need to do. Contemplation, however, is indispensable so that you can see and perceive what is real and make the right decision in these hours announced to you here. The days until this event are short, the days until the revelation are numbered. I love you infinitely. October is a big month with lots of cosmic shifts and changes. At the start of the month, we will have 6 planets in retrograde, but by the end we will have only 2, signifying a change of pace and a shift in the expression of energy that we are working with. When many planets retrograde at the same time, as they have been for the last few months, we are encouraged to slow down, reflect, and look back over the past before proceeding ahead. As a planet shifts out of retrograde, however, we get a buildup of forward-moving energy. Things can feel intense as we do away with the past and fully step into the new energies that are waiting for us. October not only brings a line up of 4 planets stationing direct, but we also experience the annual conjunction of the Sun and Mars. Mars will travel along with the Sun for most of the month, shining down its high energy influence. Mars is considered the fearless warrior and its energy can bring momentum, motivation, and the desire to act. As Mars is the planet of energy, we may have to watch our energy levels this month. We may find ourselves feeling burnt out and overwhelmed if we push too hard or use this Mars energy to do just a little too much. Mars energy can sometimes trigger underlying anger, restlessness, and frustration, so that's something else to keep in mind all through the month. Be sure you give yourself some healthy outlets if you find yourself starting to feel this way. The Aries full moon on October 20th is also going to offer an intense stream of energy, as it activates a T-square configuration between the Sun and Mars, the Moon, and the planet of death and rebirth, Pluto. This is bound to be a highly transformative full moon and perhaps one that stirs a big wave of energy in our lives. It seems that things are intensifying and perhaps reaching a breaking point of some kind. Even though this sounds a little overwhelming, October appears to be a time where we are forced to take action, step up, and make changes. Think of this energy like the universe giving you a little push, forcing you to act on something that has most likely needed your attention for some time. October ends with Halloween, which gets its roots from the pagan festival of Samhain. This is a time where the veil between worlds is believed to be thin, and we can access higher realms with greater ease. The Pleiades constellation, which is also synonymous with death and rebirth, is also high in the sky at this time of year, which is also said to signify and amplify these Samhain energies. Let's take a deeper look into the main cosmic events for October with your October 2021 astrology forecast. October 6th, Libra New Moon plus Pluto Direct. We have a lineup of four cosmic bodies in Libra at the time of this new moon, including the Sun, Moon, Mars, and Mercury. This cluster of planets is known as a stellium and activates strong Libra energy, allowing us to create balance and harmony in our lives with greater ease. We are supported to find the middle ground, especially if we are navigating any conflicts. In fact, due to some harmonious energy surrounding this new moon, if you are dealing with a tense situation, you may find that everyone is more agreeable and willing to see eye to eye under this energy. On this day, Pluto also shifts direct after being retrograde since April 27. This is the first in a lineup of planets to shift direct over the coming weeks. Pluto retrograde is a time to reflect on the rebirths in your life. What has been burned away so something new can sprout. You may find that any fertile soil in your life is now ripe and ready to grow. You can read more on this here. October 7th, Sun conjunct Mars. As the Sun aligns with Mars, we receive a boost of energy and motivation. This is a high energy day where we may feel extra motivated and ready to tackle even the most challenging of projects. As Mars rules over our general energy levels, we may have to be mindful of burning ourselves out or taking on more than we can handle. Mars and the Sun will be in close alignment for most of the month, so even though the energies are strongest on this day, this is really something we are working with for the coming weeks. You can read more on this here. October 9th, Inferior conjunction of Sun and Mercury RX. This is an important part of the Mercury retrograde cycle. At this time, the Sun and Mercury retrograde align, and we may find ourselves getting some insights into the messages that Mercury has for us. As Mercury travels retrograde, it enters the underworld, delivering messages to us from hidden realms. Pay attention to any signs and clues that Mercury may drop on your path today. Also, this is a good reminder to check in with your intuition if something feels off. Listen. October 10th, Saturn direct plus 10/10 numerology. Saturn stations direct today after being retrograde since May 23rd. This brings some more forward-moving energy in our cosmic skies. Saturn retrograde is a time to revisit the lessons of the past to see what we are willing to stand for and where we may need to create some boundaries. Now that Saturn is direct, we may find it easier to navigate these areas of our life. We may also find ourselves leveling up in regards to some of our soul lessons. You can read more on this here. Today also unlocks the numerology code of 1010, as it's the 10th day of the 10th month. 1010 represents the power of creation, new beginnings, and infinite potential. It is also a time to focus on shifting out of duality and into a state of oneness. This requires us to let go of any beliefs of good versus bad and instead approach everything from a place of neutrality. This allows us to keep an open, curious mind that is free from judgment. This energy reminds me of this poem from Rumi: out beyond ideas of wrongdoing and right doing, there is a field. I'll meet you there. When the soul lies down in that grass, the world is too full to talk about. It implies that when we shift out of a black and white or judgmental mind, we can find a fullness to our life journey. October 17th, Jupiter direct. Jupiter stations direct after being retrograde since June 20th. Jupiter retrograde is a time of expansion, wisdom, and growth. It can bring beliefs and attitudes up to the surface in order to challenge whether they still align with our highest truth. Think about what beliefs or attitudes you may have shed over the coming months, or pay attention to any outdated thoughts or inner dialogue that is no longer serving you. To guide you more in understanding the energies of Jupiter retrograde, read your full forecast here. October 17th to 19th, Arcturus Gateway. The Sun aligns with the superstar Arcturus, allowing high-frequency energy to beam down to the planet. Arcturus is a star associated with prosperity, abundance, and psychic energies. Arcturus is also believed to be home to an advanced alien race that leads with love and compassion. You can learn more about this magical gateway of energy here. October 18th, Mercury Direct. Mercury stations direct after being retrograde since September 26th. Mercury is the planet of communication. When it is in retrograde, Mercury guides us to go within, connect with our subconscious, and source information from hidden realms. Once it turns direct, however, we can source information from our external world with greater ease, allowing us to feel clearer and more certain. Keep in mind, however, that Mercury will still be a little sluggish until November 2nd. This period between now and early November is known as the shadow period, and is a time of heightened awareness and intuition. Whatever messages Mercury has needed to unearth for you during its retrograde cycle will now be delivered to you, so pay attention. October 20th, Aries Full Moon plus T-Square. Both Mars and Pluto are extremely active under this full moon, adding a layer of intensity. Both Mars and Pluto can stir any underlying volatility, bringing it to the surface for clearing and transformation. Pluto's presence here can also indicate that we may be guided to rebirth an area of our lives in some way. Keep in mind that for a rebirth to occur, something has to be cleared first. The fiery energy of Aries, plus the activity from Mars and Pluto, also indicates a strong motivation and desire to act. Be mindful of what is driving your motivation to act. Is it love or fear? Mars is the fearless warrior, and this is also embodied by Aries energy, so use the vibrations of this full moon to conquer your fears and to ride with love in the driver's seat. While this is an intense full moon, it may also bring some closure and endings to situations that have needed your attention for a while. October 22nd-23 Scorpio season. Today, we leave the air sign of Libra and enter into the water sign of Scorpio. Scorpio season is considered a point of rebirth on the zodiac wheel. We are shedding our skin and allowing ourselves to be reborn as we make our way through the final seasons of the astrological wheel. October 31st, Halloween cross quarter day. Halloween gets its roots from the pagan festival of Samhain, a time of honoring death, rebirth, and our loved ones past. Samhain is also observed as a cross quarter day, which is the midway point between the equinox and the solstice. You can read more on the spiritual significance of Halloween here. October 31st, Venus and Juno conjunct in Sagittarius. Venus, the goddess of love, and Juno, the goddess asteroid of marriage and soulmates, come into alignment at the end of the month. This is beautiful energy for all matters of the heart. We may feel a stronger desire to connect to those around us, or we may even notice our hearts opening to a greater love. Both Venus and Juno traveling together in our cosmic skies may also shine a spotlight on our relationships and a deeper truth that radiates from deep within our hearts. What is your heart's desire?
Hello, galactic if you family,
listen, especially hello in the coming days,
like Gaia you may just come station, to realize a
I would like
truth.
To thank you for being together to learn and grow the light. Improving every step and knowing that the energies of light are making an incredible cleaning of the universe and planet Earth is the great jewelry of this monumental change. All who are connected with their higher self must follow their own missions. Here I present some of the products of the store, search to see if you like something. For those who want to make donations to the channel by PayPal, we have the donation link to the channel. Subscribe to the channel, be a channel member, always comment on the videos and click on like button. Thank you for the amazing messages, the fun conversations and participations in the chat of the videos. I am happy that many warriors of light are together in this new age. May 2021 be incredible for everyone.